sending victory data to Divine Observatory? Caution mode.
Finally! You're here! It was so, so terrible! Monsters attacked the port. The Templars tried to rescue us, but they all got killed. Thais? I think I need to find another patron. I prayed to her this whole time, but she did nothing to save me. Well then, once, Thais helped me. Oh yes.
Insufficient memory space. Archiving data.
Help me! Help me! You're... It is no accident that these monsters attacked this island. They're le- Thais, fight? Don't... Oh yes, like I see you now. I'd rather forget the whole thing. Where do our taxes go? An enemy god is walking about freely, and the immortals do nothing. Why? This is outrageous. But don't be offended. I mean, in general, not you personally.
Evasive maneuver failed. System components. Efficiency 100%. Extreme caution recommended. increased. Dangerous enemy neutralized.
Hey! There you are! Come aboard. We need to talk.
Reminder. Regular war-
I'm so glad to see you, my friend. I quit smuggling, as you can see. Simon always keeps his word. I work on passenger ships now. Thank you for your help, by the way. I kept wondering how I was going to save anyone. Yes, I could just take off. The Templar captain gave that order before he died. But I could hear the survivors. If I left, they would have been doomed. Yes, of course. I'm going to pick them up and... Oh, wait. There's an... Exact...
Switching to combat mode. Updates downloaded. Rebooting the system. Please wait.
Eliminate her allies while she is invincible.
Evasive maneuver failed.
Thank you so much for finding time to respond to my requests.
I knew you'd come here. Thais told me this when she answered my prayers. She also said you'd help... I don't know. Yes, exactly. I'm afraid my friend Kayana is in big trouble.
the guards. I hope she's on. Thais sent you? Yes, Thais is acting strangely. I saw her yesterday. She demanded that I recall my squad from their mission. Thank Ailey we answered Tyana first and not to Thais. We were tasked with protecting a group of scientists. I promised Thais. We must have gotten too close to. No, I don't think so. Perhaps. We saw a I'm sorry I can't send my men with you. They are too exhausted.
Come on.
eliminate them as soon as possible.
I can't look away when you swim by. Your fin is gorgeous, and every scale on your tail is resplendent. Cruel fate. Why wasn't I born in the ocean like you? You are more beautiful than any woman I've ever seen on land, and I'll find a way to be with you.
This hermit, did he fall for a naiad? That's crazy, she'll eat him alive.
Give her blessing. It will be a profane union. Help!
Then you will regret
Help!
It.
Help! He's trying to kill me. He worships Proteus, too. We need to get the guards. We can't leave this guy alone. He may hurt someone, or even himself.
For taking care of her. I'm Thais, the goddess of this island. Your assistance is invaluable. I thank you from the bottom of my heart. Herida sent you to me? Don't tell me. I know it was her. Oh. Ayana believes I can take care of my eye. Would you like to know more? Oh, my age? Well, that's a little embarrassing. No, it's all right. We all try to look the part to meet the expectations of mortals. Asterius, for example. He picked the path of a scholar, so he looks like a seemly elder. They say he tried to give himself a slight resemblance to Aelie. That's reasonable. Because love is something I know quite a lot about. There are different ways of gaining faith. Of course, I had to get it back from invaders first. My order? Oh. Battle for Naori is the last one I joined. Nothing good. Proteus is tightening the ring around. He is so sure. Didn't I say? Oh, Aelie Almighty, it's the most crucial thing. My assistant is in trouble. Please, come on, please. I'm so worried about him. I'm helpless without him. Please, he's all alone there, among those nasty mantides.